Jake Gyllenhaal shares a sensitive side of himself and reveals it's his dream to be a father. Jake plays a devoted dad in the newest boxing drama, Southpaw, but in real life, fatherhood has eluded the actor. However, Jake tells Entertainment Tonight he absolutely wants to have kids. "I'm not a father yet," he said, "but it's definitely a dream of mine, should I be lucky to have that to happen." And even though he's not a dad, the star has plenty of practice at caring for children, including his on-screen daughter in Southpaw, played by Una Lawrence. "I have nieces who I love deeply, and I have children in my life I love deeply. But when I met Una for the first time, I just fell for her. Your heart opens up for her." Playing a dad in Southpaw wasn't the only big change for Jake in the movie. He also had to learn how to box, and Jake explained it wasn't exactly easy. "I knew nothing about boxing when I started, really," Jake said. "I knew that in order for me to pull it off in any way, I was just going to have to learn how to do it. When I set my mind to something, I just won't stop until I do it." And Jake committed all right. He gained 15 pounds of muscle for the role. Southpaw hits theaters July 24th.